If you give a little more than you take, and if you try to fix more than you break, if you're the kind who takes the time to help a stranger in the rain, there's a place for people like you. If you stand up for those down on their knees and lend a voice to those who cannot speak, if you shine a little light, give sight to the ones who've lost their way, there's a place for people like you. I've heard up there the streets are made of gold, and when you get there, there's a hand to hold. I believe when your days down here are through, there's a place up there for people like you. If you walk around with your heart on your sleeve, and if you're trying to be the change you wanna see, if you lay down your life for love so someone could be saved, there's a place for people like you. Streets are made of gold, and when you get there, there's a hand to hold. I believe when your days down here are through, there's a place up there for people like you.
Stop. To stand beside them, but Bally, somebody would want to stand beside because he's clean. Another person said that Bally is clever. Well, the young girls could tell more about being clever, because I'm not going to get in anybody's business, but that is not for me. But they say he is clever. Michael said that Bally is loyal, and most of you know that Michael is not here. The problem I had with Bally and Michael is that Michael would pass me with a bike, and I'm waiting for Michael to come back, and it's Bally that comes back on the bike. Bally will pass me with the van, and I'm waiting to see Bally coming back, and then it's Michael. So I don't know sometimes what it is, but for you to classify a friend as a loyal person, because some persons are only loyal when they can get something from you. And immediately after that thing is finished, money is finished, and all of that, the loyalty is finished. Bally was not that type of person. And I hope to God, I say a whole for young people, I can't say thousand because the government might lock me up for coming too. But that we remain loyal to each other. Loyal in hard times, loyal in good times. Bally was talented. Talented in the sense that if the car is to be fixed and him don't know how to do it, him going to call Gutu. And he and Gutu would do it via the phone. But if it is a car, Bally will fix it. If it's a bike, he will ride it. And if it's a bicycle, he knows how to go on it because he's very talented. The greatest of them all, though, in remembering Bally, is that Bally was a real man. He was real to his friends, he was real to his family. You could never ask him to do anything for you, and he feared to do it, except it was out of his realm. And you know, today as we pay our last respect to him, I know exactly how some people are feeling. But there's one feeling I don't know, is that the feeling of the mother. But Hillary, I want to say to you, as the songwriter said, can a woman's tender care cease towards the child she bears? Yet she may forgetful be, yet will I remember thee. And to the many friends, I want to say, keep the best memory of Bally. I don't want you to keep the memory of the accident in your mind. I want you to keep the memory of him when we were at the parties or we were just talking or laughing or just doing something else. The Lord has decided to take him home. It is a pain that is very difficult to bear. But we all don't know what the future holds for any of us. And as I constantly say to everybody, and as I constantly remind young people of the words of the wise man Solomon, that the whole duty of man is to fear God and keep his commandments. Enjoy your life, but in enjoying your life, remember that there is a creator and that in everything we give thanks. And so as we remember Bally today for his naturalness, his naturality, his love, let us remember that weeping may endure for a night and joy will come in the morning. Until then, may I ask that our hearts go on singing, because one day we will meet Bally in the sweet by and by. God bless you.
Why it should be thus all the day long, while there are others living about us, never molested, though in the wrong. Understand.